Hola amigos, we are here at Don Tequila Mexican Restaurant in Canton, Ohio. They have multiple locations all over Northeast Ohio, but today I'm here with mi amigo Jose because we are getting ready for Cinco de Mayo, guys. I want you here. He's gonna have a DJ. He's gonna have, what else are you gonna have?
You're gonna have country music also.
Country music! If you like country music, come here.
And I'm gonna have my patio open so everybody can come and enjoy it. And we also gonna be having a special margarita, so $16.99 a pitcher. You are paying $16.99, but it's not cheap tequila. It's the best tequila in Canton, Ohio. And we are adding a lot of tequila. So you're gonna be walking out of here real drunk with a few drinks.
You see, guys, you guys are gonna have fun on Saturday. Remember, Cinco de Mayo this Saturday. But let's see, we're gonna make something here.
Skinny margarita.
A skinny margarita.
All right, guys.
We have some lemon here. We are gonna have hundreds of these on Saturday. Everybody's gonna be drinking margarita. Look at that. This is good. Good tequila. Jose, you're using a very good tequila. Are you losing money doing that?
Maybe, yeah.
He's losing money using the best tequila. It doesn't matter because he wants the best for his customers. Okay, guys? Thank you very much, and I'll see you Saturday, Cinco de Mayo, okay?
I'll see you everybody here.
See you guys, thank you very much.